Cooper. Another MAC title, two in a row.
Yeah.
Looking at that match, you know, you dominate. You're not the number one seed coming in, right?
Right.
He's the number one seed coming in.
Yeah.
Looking at that match, how bad did you want that match?
You know, I really wanted to perform well here. You know, I just kind of been banged up all season, not performing to my best. And, you know, I just wanted to come out here and just leave it all on the mat and see what happens. And, you know, it's good to turn one around like that, too. So,
keys to your victory there?
You know, biggest thing. You know, just believing in myself and staying focused. You know, those are the things I've kind of gotten away from, you know, throughout the season. You know, believing in my training, believing in my coaches. You know, knowing that I'm prepared, you know, just as well as anybody else is. So.
Did he beat you in the duel?
Yeah, he did.
So getting revenge there, what's that feel like?
You know, it's good. You know, I kind of stayed out of his strengths, and you know, that's where he kind of, you know, got me last time. And you know, I just went out there and wrestled my match and stayed where I was strong and turned it around.
6-1 was the winner.
6-1.
7-1.
Or 7-1, yeah, right.
7-1. Yeah. Did you ever envision yourself dominating him 7-1?
You know, not on the score, but you know, through situations and stuff. You know, I replay that in my mind since we wrestled him last, and you know, that's something I've been, you know, going to bed every night, and you know, it's always in the back of my head. You know, you're always thinking about it. So, you know, I really wasn't thinking about the score, but you know, it's just nice to, you know, go out there and control everything like I did. So,
what are you going to be working on, you know, progressing on from now until NCAAs?
You know, just mentally prepping myself. You know, that's, I mean, all my work is done, all my training is done. You know, I put in my time. You know, now I just got to stay sharp up here. You know, is the biggest thing. So, yeah.
So, you think the mental aspect is going to be the biggest key to your success at the tournament?
Yes. Just from last year too. You know, just lack of focus for me, and you know, this year just a little more mature, and you know what to expect, and staying focused, you know, the whole time is going to be the biggest factor, you know.
Congratulations, Cooper.
Thank you.
Yeah, we appreciate it.